first song I ever heard of mine on the radio, and had a full That Thing You Do moment when I heard it. Leaned out the window in the rain, screamed at the car next to me to roll his window down. Screamed at him that I was on the radio and to turn it on. And he's one of my biggest fans to this day. It's amazing. Robert, come on up. No. That would be cool.
That'd be so great.
Yeah.
He comes to every show.
Yeah, he comes to every show still. No, but the first part is true. The last part I was just tuning in. Couldn't think of anything else. I wrote the song in high school. Not that there's a lesson here or anything, but I do remember distinctly my mom got mad at me for not doing homework when I was writing the song. And when it was on the radio, there was a huge part of me that wanted to be like, what homework, Mom? Now I'm playing concerts in the middle of Dinosaur, Mom.
Right?
I made it.
Showed her.
Get out of my room.
Study up my heart, piece of wood to follow. A day that doesn't come, too lucky. And realize there's a tomorrow, but I would rather ride in the rain and woods that seem so lucky. You hardly recognize me if you saw me from behind.